significant number. They're yet to make one. So they'll get going. I wouldn't be too concerned if I was a Cairns Taipans fan just yet.
Machado collects his fifth board. And, oh boy, finds Oliver. Rob Lowe with the defensive play to knock it out of bounds.
It was a great defensive play by Rob Lowe, but it was a great defensive play by RJ Hampton. He knew that Machado wanted to get into his body. You saw him give himself space as a defender. Watch this. Hampton gets away, doesn't let him get to his body. That would have been an and one, I think, if Machado had been able to get to Hampton's body. So great job by Hampton as well as Rob Lowe on that one.